fire breaks out in an apartment complex in Fort Walton Beach and destroys 18 units. It happened around 4 this morning at the Pier 1 apartment complex located just off Pelham Road. Officials say no one was injured in the fire. However, the units are being considered a total loss. We're told 19 residents will be given shelter at the Okaloosa County Fairgrounds. Investigators are working to determine what caused the fire.